since the 20 years since 1995. It's been 20 years since 1995.
Since Pac dropped me against the world.
It's been 20 years since 1995.
E-40 did it in a major way, yeah. And Bone dropped these 1999.
It's been 20 years since 1995.
Yo. I could tell they wasn't gonna be laughing at me later. Now the same niggas is asking me for favors. Right. When I heard this beat, I start feeling like Jigga Man on imaginary players. Thinking to myself like these new niggas can't rap like this. 4 grams off the scale, straight into my maintainer. If you ain't saying shit, then fuck them headbangers. And I'm screaming it out, making music for you a lap dance. I wouldn't be surprised if my future killer's a black man. Wake up, walk out, another man chalked out. I feel like every day I see the world a little different when it start out. CNN, show me the wrong niggas going all out. Can't have a black event without black people having to fall out. Shout out to all my leaders that take on risks. Educated brothers against these niggas that make no sense. I see you in a B-uplift, dog, you can bank on this. Here to keep it real, not to play no tricks, you punk.
So just bitch. Ride to it, change your vibe to it. To see the good in everything, you gotta train your mind. Don't let this motherfucking world waste your time. Holla at me if you change your mind. I want the world to just ride to it, getting high to it. To see the good in everything, you gotta train your mind. You gotta train your mind. Holla at me if you change your mind. I want the world to just
concentrate, rolling something up with organic vibes. Blending in, walking through these streets like I'm camouflage. I'm dealing with this third eye shit. I see who they wanna be with three eyes. I got two to look and one to see. Better watch out, boy. I been had it, now I'm right back to it. Got an old soul with this stoner body attached to it. Happy that I'm alive. Wake up with a smile on my face. Getting a back massage. Baby already rolled up in eighth. Now I'm in this routine, she know what I like. Cherish the simplest things, but she don't wanna be in another situation. Shit, been so invested in being the best. Don't know what to make of it. But she see the good in my dreams and why I've been chasing them. I had no love for them, so why would I wait for them? Wait for them. I see these kids in Vegas, I'm trying to be great for them. I'm talking the real life.